Hello students, how are you? Welcome to you in your computer class. Our today's topic is storage devices. Okay, so here's example. When you go to school, okay, when you go to school, you keep all the books and copies. You keep all the books and copies. Where you keep? In a bag. Okay, to keep them safe. So such way computer also contains storage devices. Why? To keep your data safe. So here's the memory. Okay, memory refers to a physical device which is used to store programs. Why we use memory? It is used to store programs or data. Okay, so we have two types of memory. First one is the primary memory and second one is secondary memory. So first we will discuss about the primary memory. Primary memory is also called main memory. Okay, it stores data and information when the computer is in operation, and it is further also divided into two. First is RAM and second one is ROM. So RAM stands for random access memory and ROM stands for read only memory. So further we will discuss about these two memories. RAM contains both. It contains readable and writable data. But ROM contains only readable data. Okay, it contains only readable data. It stores the data temporarily. Temporarily. But ROM stores the data permanently.